got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's S-Dot.
And Holly.
We back again with another video. Today we got
Lil Durk 1773 Vulture.
Link to this video in the description box.
Down below.
Gang shit, none of that lame shit.
Rest in peace, Fredo.
R.I.P. man.
Me
visual. Damn, he did the what's this? Logic.
Why the opposition? You reacting to this, homie? Telling me to come. Logic shit.
Yeah. I will, but I know that night.
Been through this shit before, you know. Funnel told me keep my eye. My mama had a dream about me dying. I told her that I hope she lying. It's gonna be a homicide.
Oof. Damn.
It's gonna be a homicide. Fuck a Durk and they dying today. They told me that they sick and tired.
Well,
they
don't want to
die today. Whatever my niggas be wanting, no, I got it. I be out from bulls addicted to narcotics. 2012 niggas wasn't with me in the bombs. I'ma take a risk, carry my guns inside my shot. Why you steady plan, ho? Let me be they father. Kill his ass in the streets, we hope they don't charge. We can't find your ass, we gon' kill your artist. And you know it's guaranteed when I say promise. And I got some shorties that gon' shoot.
Hey, he going crazy.
Yeah, I love this video. It's kind of like a movie. It's like I'm super interested in it, you know?
Yeah.
And
go ahead.
No, you go ahead.
I was going to say, definitely the visual smacking. I ain't expect nothing like this from Durk.
It's giving me like kind of like an idea, like, you know what I'm saying? Like what the song going to be about and shit, you know?
It's crazy. And his vocals, man. He
right.
Crazy.
He's trying really to. I see you, Durk,
shit.
Trying to hit them notes.
Right.
Okay.
Go crazy. You feel me?
What you ain't gonna do? They'll slide on your block. They make calls on you. You have two. They gonna do the shit you ain't gonna do. They'll slide on your block. They make calls on you. You hang with them and don't suppose to. It's gonna follow. Spit on me bad when I was down. I'm a ball on you. And you ain't thinking about getting no money till it died on you. And nigga, I drill for him. I ain't still sound the French, but I kill for him.
Mm.
You got no money, I'm like a meal on. You trust the whole inside of the house, why she still going? Voice of the trenches talking for the streets. Teachers say I might be dead cause I love the streets. And she still told me that my grades above a B. The street don't love anyone, but they in love with me. Fuck with me and it's a homicide. Trying to play my image with a turkey trap. When in 18, he getting out when he like 35. 2018, I'm going up, my show's 100 racks. Back to you none, but in jail I say 100 lie. How the fuck you mad? And I gave your ass 100 try. And for the brothers that I love, I dropped 100 whack. Don't feed your game when they snake you and wonder why. Trying to tug my pride away.
He's speaking all facts ahead of
me. Trying to die. Certain shit I can't tolerate. No. Why the opposition calling my name? Telling me to come outside. I would, but I know they lying.
Been through this shit before, no. For real.
Funnel told me keep my eye. My mama had a dream about me dying. I told her that I hope she lying. It's gonna be a homicide. It's gonna be a homicide. Fuck a Durk and they dying today. They told me that they sick and tired. They don't wanna
it's
die
crazy.
Today.
It's like, I feel him though, cause it's like, it's either you or me shit, you
right.
Feel me?
Wait, so did he blow their ass down?
That's it.
Damn, this is so freaking deep, man. It makes me wanna cry.
Durk died then, cause the boys got a son.
Y'all, this was super deep.
That's crazy.
This just make me sad.
Yeah, it's crazy how he flipped the story too, though, because it's like, you know, it is like, you know, suicides and stuff going on, but it's also homicides and stuff going on too. So it's like, you can't forget about that side of it.
So true. And I feel like another thing too, you can't judge any side of it too, because, you know, people do want to judge and be like, oh, you know, with this side, it's like, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you know, he out here in the field, he out here in the streets. But it's like, everybody's life is different, you know? You can't judge the next person. It's like, just because he out here in the streets, okay, you could have somebody in corporate be a cokehead or whatever and be doing some whole illegal shit too. So it's like, don't always judge a book by its cover, you know?
That's facts, man. Check this video out for yourself, though, man. Link in the description box.
Down below.
Let us know what y'all want to see next. Drop it down in the comment box below. It's Holly and S-Dot. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
Holly X S-Dot.
We out.
Peace.
Bitches got it twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas 20, 50, 100 racing to the money.